are we way behind enemy lines. We just missed the last flight out of here. I sure hope you brought some backup plan, Dexter, because we're gonna need it. Let's get the hell out of here. Get any worse than this, or can it?
30%.
Thank you.
30%. Power 30%. 40%. Power 55%.
I apologize, Dr. Freeman, but I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who would stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now. But you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
Well, Do you have any idea what to do next?
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature. It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things. You can take her with you, but please promise to put her to good use.
Good Lord, man! Do you know what you've just done?
I'm sure you'll have plenty of opportunities to test her in the field, but you can practice in the shooting range if you'd like.
Don't let it make a meal of me!
I guess you can take her with you.
5%.
You are a sight for sore eyes. Head on downstairs. The old man's got a plan to get us out of this mess.
Isn't it? Look here. You'll need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor. And then that access pipe down there will take you onto the core. Hurry on now, son. Time is short. Both pump stations have been positively overrun. Take these supplies and hurry.
You don't still think this is a drill, do you?
Omega!
Blah, 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 blah
danger, Dr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, flood the core, and get on up to the lab without delay.
Are you sure this is the right way?
You think anybody's gonna believe all this? Let's get the hell out of here. Here, let me get out of your way. My might not want to stick around too long, Doc. These two bicker on like an old married couple.
We are an old married couple.
What do you mean, old?
Holy hell. Not again.
Freeman, you finally found us!
So this is the guy, huh? thought you'd never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining high-impact reactive armor.
Guess not.
Right then. This way, Dr. Freeman. We've been expecting you.
Oh, Jesus. You're not scared, are you?
What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. I'm sure that you will know it when you see it. I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit wrangled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead. Do hurry.
Would someone notify me if they see a bathroom, please?
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it. I've one final accoutrement for you. This is the Long Jump Module. I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you'll need it.
Here! Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up! Not be interrupted, or I'll have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.